making his way to the ring from Jamaica, weighing in at 212 pounds, Cole.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And the good news is that appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.